Oh, Lester!
Yeah.
How you doing, man?
Pretty good.
To see ya.
No. They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
That's pretty nice.
Bob, is that you?
Yeah.
In the flesh?
Yeah.
Man, give me a chesty. Just clean my car. Here, take over, man. See this? Just clean those wheels up. I can't believe I'm having a famous guy clean the wheels of my car.
Okay, so the fans want to know, where'd you get this Mustang?
Man, this car is my baby. You can tell by this custom paint job. I take epically good care of this car. It's my baby. I bought it brand new.
How much?
Oh, let's see, I think it was 21.3 back in the day. That's about right, yeah. Hey, you missed a spot down here, Bob.
Oh, sorry.
Down in there, get that cleaner. It's my baby. It's the 40th anniversary, 2004.
Yep. What is it, like a GT? Or?
Oh, yeah, it's a Cobra. But I put the six-cylinder kit on it, so no one knows that it's a Cobra, because, you know, the cops are just like, yo, that's a Cobra, I'm gonna go nail that guy with a ticket. So I put the six-cylinder kit on it, you know, put those sweet rims on it,
yep.
And I just really love the look of it. Got this custom paint job, I cut this in,
good.
Put this epic sunroof in, got this custom mirror here. Yeah, it's really sweet.
So, tell me about your interior design here.
Well, I got this awesome sunroof. You know, I had, I was the first one to ever put a sunroof in a Mustang. Nice. Hey, Bob, keep cleaning that wheel down there. It needs to be perfect. So, yeah, that was, I got this awesome custom design in here. I mean, I had these cuts put in here perfectly, just so it gives that awesome rustic look. I'm all about retro, rustic, you know. Yep. Hey, keep clean. That back wheel needs clean too, man.
Okay, sir.
This is servant.
So, what's your name?
What? Oh, I'm Jay Riggins, man. Didn't you ever hear me? I'm the famous YouTuber, bro.
How many subs?
Subs? About 12 million. You okay, Lester? Are you crying? You need a tissue?
No.
Hey, Bob, give me that rag. Here, go ahead and blow your nose. Keep cleaning those wheels, brah.
Yep.
So like this right here, yeah, this is all custom, man. I love the retro look. Love the, just the nostalgia. Love the greasy fingerprints all over the interior of the door. You know, people
don't
get,
make me laugh.
People get so wrapped up with just keeping their car perfect. Like your old man, when he had his car, man, it was spotless. He always out there shining it.
Who's that?
Lester Sr. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot you never knew your dad.
He went out to get milk and never came back.
So, yeah, I just like to keep it rustic. What the?
Hey, Jack, quit blowing the horn.
That's what I think of you.
Yeah.
It's Jay Riggins, man.
Go back where you came from.
Punk. Loser. Do people abuse you like this when you go out in public?
Yeah.
You have a lot of subs, don't you?
About 30.
30?
Come on, Bob.
Get those wheels clean, man.
I got them. I got them. Okay. That was a great interview.
Thanks, yeah, Lester. Oh, here, Bob, can you finish cleaning this wheel, please? Okay. You missed the spot down there.
I'm sorry.
Well, so,
man, I really appreciate you coming out today. My $1 million crib here.
What's that all about?
This is, man. So one time, can you get this in the camera, man? So this takes me back, bro. So I had this old pal. We were out racing the Cobras. And, well, he took the turn a little too sharp and didn't make it. And I kind of flipped a few times and got this scratch. That's why it's custom.
So where's he buried?
Long Beach, California.
Sorry. Well, it was nice meeting you.
Yep.
Peace.
Yep, if you want to see a part two, like, subscribe, and...
Those wheels?
I'll try.
All right. Thank you.
Part two, like, and subscribe. Yep. This channel's in the description.